your plane trip to California, Grandma?
Yes, I am.
Are you a little nervous?
Yes, I am.
It's okay to be nervous. Got any big plans for when you get there?
Yes, I do.
What are your plans?
I'm going to ride that trolley and ring that bell.
I like that.
You like it?
Yeah. You going to meet any famous celebrities and make them your
husband? I am. Nicolas Cage. And I'm going to bring him home with me.
Oh, that's oddly specific.
Okay, MKC. Are you why'd you jump and yell? Why'd you jump and shout?
And I did it all out. Okay, I screamed a little because the volume was extremely loud.
Grandma, take me to California with you.
Huh? I think if I take all my clothes out of the suitcase, I could probably fold him up in there. I just roll him up like I did my clothes.
Thanks, Grandma. I don't need any clothes. I can buy some.
You just let him go naked.
I'm going to have to change.
The kid takes a Walmart sack with maybe a pair of shorts when we go anywhere. Yes.
Light packer.
Very light.
And it's so light, it's almost...
This is the toothbrush.
I bring my toothbrush. I brush my teeth now.
He doesn't have a girlfriend. He has an infatuation. A momentary flat infatuation.
I thought you said...
Momentary. Yep, infatuation.
I was like, Brad, you have gas.
I'm not, of course, but that does not mean you take pictures of me.
Can you do the Griffin grin?
What?
Can you do the Griffin grin?
LeBron face.
No.
Yeah, you want him.
Come on, Brad. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Oh, what?
You're LeBron.
Looks
face.
Like a serial killer.
We're here to act like LeBron, not kill the Joker. Wait, no, wait. Not kill Batman.
Dang it, I said it backwards.
Like that lady in the video. That was so creepy. I didn't even notice it until she looked like I was watching the video. And then I put it in slow motion.
What was she doing, though?
I don't know. She's just looking back and she just licked her lips, apparently. So
I'm sure she did that, or did she do it like this?
Either way, I put it in slow motion. It looks creepy.
Oh, God, do I really want to do this?
I think you do.
Yep.
I know what I would. I didn't have to work.
Can you go all by yourself?
I would try it anyways. Mm. Worst comes to worst, I get abducted or lost or in a different country.
That's a happy day for the Jones family.
Oh, I hate you.
Why do you say that?
Because chances are...
Why do I get somebody I can't understand?
Mr. Rapu from the Quickie Mart.
They get lost.
All she has to do is sit inside there and do nothing. So yeah, she's gonna get lost. Because they're gonna be calling and she's gonna be like...
Dude, you wanna go mess around on escalators?
Yeah.
Alright, Grandma.
Grandma.
Give us hugs goodbye. We're gonna go explore.
Alright. You guys behave while I'm gone.
No problem. Okay, thanks, Grandma. Appreciate it. Love you. Have fun. Tell Marty and Denitra said hi. Can we reenact that lady from the concert?
No.
Yes.
No. No reenactments.
Look at this socks. Oh my God. Tall socks. Tall socks.
He loves you?
He does.
He loves you? That's a little... Yo! Okay.
tase him.
Tase him. Oh, adorable. Yeah, he knows how to maneuver that well. At the airport, we went shopping. We met my brother's girlfriend from Washington State.
Over there.
Where?
Over here.
And I got 4 pairs of shoes
that she doesn't need.
I do need them. And then there's Brad, who's all mad. And today is National Dancing Day, so. That's why I was dancing everywhere. Bye!
Party pistol.